Everybody's just crazy while on YouTube. I'm awesome. Talent Energy Drink Show. Just got Watch America Got Talent. A lot of crazy shit's going on. I deleted videos on my YouTube videos. Sweating. But Nas Regular Original Energy Pop, 24 caffeine, bitches. Nice making of all the dogs on the energy. Pair of bitches. Well, I don't know what's going on. Shouldn't be that bad of a sign, but who knows. Let's go with Weather Report for Illinois Weather Book on my phone. You can see how we're gonna go here. That from last night, that will be uploaded. Let's see. If it's a shit show, I'll just use my laptop. My name here. I don't know. I go to Paul and go to Evansville, Indiana, Big Down, Big City. So, it's a good. I'm gonna have props. Either my laptop or just. Can't cut it. 72, feel like 72, mostly clear. This is new. So UV8. I know my glasses are dirty. UV red 8, very high mineralized. Sun exposure and pie sunscreen. Red 10 pollen. Hi. Let's go with pre-dump pollen everything. Pre-dump pollen, ragweed, NETTLE, grass today condition amount. The amount of pollen in the air for Wednesday will not change. APPRECIABLY and will remain in a very high range. A lack of change in the airborne. Family. I don't know. Oh, fuck. Oh, man, America Got Talent, everything. I don't know what's going on. I got an order. My girlfriend tried to catch a one. Grandma's mom. Grandma can't know. But it's gotta be sent. And no, it'll be a hoodie. I got. It's like it's a hoodie. I'm gonna get something too. So, average high, 7 was 62 so far today and yesterday, not meant to be, dew point 64 degrees, humidity 84%, no high and lows, nothing with pressure. Sucks. What the fuck? Sun and moon, sunrise 6:25 in the morning, what the fuck? Oh, no YouTubers and YouTubers, this is not a good night here for this. I don't know why it's like that. I might gotta do my laptop. God damn it. Stupid phone. Shit. Come on. I wonder if that. That could work like that. Uninstall it and install. I don't know. YouTubers and YouTubers, do not get a real deal smartphone. No Amazon, eBay, PayPal. No. Maybe Walmart can do it. I don't know. I don't know how you can get one. Try to get one the best you can get one. It's gonna be tough. Alright. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:25 in the morning, sunset 7:19 p.m. at the moon, waxing crescent, 10 days. So, September 4th to 3 September 13, tonight, low 58, mostly clear. Thursday, high 79, low 62, sunny. Now we got day, patchy fog in the morning. So Friday, high 84, low 61, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 78, low 61, mostly sunny. Sunday, high 79, low 65, mostly cloudy. Monday, high 85, low 67, partly cloudy. Tuesday, high 89, low 70, mostly sunny. Next Wednesday, high 89, low 69, mostly sunny. Thursday, high 86, low 67, partly cloudy. Next Friday, high 84, low 16, mostly sunny. So, Friday, September 13, day mostly cloudy with scattered thunderstorms, chance of storm 40%. High temperatures around 84 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees, with an average humidity of 76%. Winds will be Florida. I guess. So, but so mostly sunny with scattered thunderstorm chance. Mostly sunny, scattered thunderstorms chance of storm 40%. High temperatures around 84 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees, with average humidity 76%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour from the east, southeast. That's it. Of September 13, Friday, the 9th. Of the mostly clear with widely scattered thunderstorm chance of storm 30%. Chance of 30%. Low temperatures around 66 degrees. Dew point will be around 58 degrees. With an average humidity of 87%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour from the east south. Pretty much it. I guess some details. Wind chill 70 degrees. 3.6 degrees. Current wind. Only 6 miles per hour. So I guess that's pretty much the basics. Let's go with the MSN. Still R.I.N. Gangsters everything. So. Death toll climbs to 20 and deaths in the Bahamas at first D-O-R-I-A-N. Rainfall South Carolina prepares for dangerous storm surge and traffic space may control D-O-R-I-A-N impact efforts to get release supplies to Bahamas get snug. Begin on the road to recover. So, Bahamas began to recover. Grand Bomb, Strange food, I do lemon, bottle, ass, missing, blanket, beer, California, don't, pot, fire, apple sack, photograph, non California boats, fire victims, started, skate captain, clear apple boat, fire. Cut the hurt from the past shooting to the moment. He died. In Florida, preparing for DOIAM, official says. Body at missing going fast, yeah. No rest for murder. Headlines one. So Boris B-O-R-I-S Johnson clash with Parliament over B-R-E-B-R-E-X-I-T. B-R-E-X-I-T. REXIT. Three settings: Google account, YouTube account, and Gmail account. Get on account, subscribe, and click the notification bell. Essexville, BREXIT. He does such a good job about that. What we know, Johnson wants to play this election with signs, but it's not working. Boris, B-O-R-I-S, that's a move to democracy. So he details and covered and everything. So that's if you feel, you know, part of the king, godfather of YouTube and the news. Of that, you know, Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast, you know, MSN. So, British PM Boris Johnson with gambling and everything on the non-deal, BREXIT. Will it work? Britain is in a lose-lose situation. Johnson's werewolf moment. Florida residents gather aid for DORIA and survivors in the Bahamas. Hurricane DORA threatens U.S. live updates. Deadly Hurricane DORIA batters Bahamas as storm impacts U.S. Hurricane DORA makes Bahamas the latest climate crisis victim. Global heating made Hurricane DORIA bigger, wetter, and more deadly. And another thing, talk about and go dive deep is the Hong Kong protest. Hong Kong, EMBATTLED leader withdrawal bills that spark months of massive protest. And EXTRADITLN bill fails to place Hong Kong protesters. Sending up to BEIJING 30 years apart. CLUNN will China crush the Hong Kong protest. How Hong Kong CARIELAN then do it to you. James C. ARAFAN Hong Kong protest trade rules with Trump rattle China leader expect surprises. Two apples. Boy and mom. Take their debt. one broke fire. Third hearing bodies recovered on dive broke fire one infant. These were the passengers and crew members on the day. California dive broke. Puerto Rico was devastated by Hurricane M-A-R-I-A. About time to lose 400 and more to try to get away. Baby bandit on that porch on the train has been arrested again and his parents were not inside. Some more loopholes allowed match junior suspects to buy AR type assault rifles. Let's talk about America Got Talent. So America Got Talent. So with her Ainsley Burns, she gone. NICIO guy. I voted for him, but he went through. One of my favorites. So ECHIEN. Magician gone. Great one. The voice is gone. A fabulous comedian gone. Cody Lee went through. My girlfriend's sketching voted for him. Fight Balance Kids, I voted for the dunk and saves. MESSOUDI Brothers gone. NDLOVU Youth Choir. The judges picked them. Robert Finlay was part of it. He went home in the dunk and saves. Vitaly Butler. IGURA went through. Played the violin. So America Got Talent. 7 NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. 5 p.m. Pacific. 2 big hours. The live shows, performance, and the YouTube review to my favorite. So Alex, D-O-W-I-S, I think Spring Pate Artson. I think this might be a wild card. I thought it was gone. Chris. First name, last name, K-L-A-F-F-O-R-D. A senior. One of my favorites, Detroit News. Choir. Yeah, Detroit, Michigan. America's kids, you know. What a story, what a story. Golden Buzzer. Terry Crews. I was like, they're going to go to the finals, so what a story. Tom Chambers. I could vote for him, magician, I did last time. First name E-N-A-A-N. Last name B-E-A-S-H-A, Golden Buzzer. I think maybe Jay Lynn was one. I'm not for sure. Opera. So. St. Lucas and Fackle, you know. Dog Eck. St. Walker, they showed that. Then we have first name Luke, last name I-S-L-A-M, Golden Buzzer, senior. And we have first name M-A-R-C-I-N, last name P-A-T-R-Z-A-L-E-K, crazy guitar, see it to believe it. Then we have Brian, first name, last name N-E-N. N-I-E-N-I-L-E-R, you know, that's arms, comedians, judges love them, so, probably gonna go to the finals, and then, comedian, Be Unbeatable, India, dancers, voice of service, I don't know if they would be it. You know, one active duty or all veterans. They sing to all the troops. You know, that's a good sign. Very good sign. So, that's something. Something to gotta see to believe. So then you have next Wednesday. You know, America Got Talent, NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. 1 hour. YouTube is please vote, live shows, results, and book, and then me and Don can say, so YouTube is going to comment down below, what do you think about America Got Talent, so like that, and what is that tonight, so TV Land, Younger, YouTube is going to tell me he must be 18 years old and learn how it's on me. But, the last of the season, season 6, should be back for season 7 next summer. Summer show. So, the time is 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. So, I'm hoping to watch it tomorrow, 7 p.m. Central, so Thursday, you know what I'm doing. And try to be back with another energy drink show. Gotta try to get some Nas Reg original pop. See if I can do that. I don't know. See about that. So, SD Standard Edition DVD. PlayStation 1, so PlayStation 4, YouTube, everything to my USB, phone, Dalton. Oh, good news. YouTube, YouTube, on Netflix. I'm getting The Curse of L-A-L-L-O-R-N-A. YouTube is going to must be 18 years old and also. So I'm going to get that. Kind of almost done with the Transformer 2 or 3, whatever, however. Because I don't know, I think. What we're doing of the order, Bumblebee, then Transformers. Of the second, you know. So, yeah. I don't know how much price it is, so yeah, big town, big city, FM, Illinois, so that's gonna be, what's going on.
So I gotta do this, and this is gonna be nuts.
They got big food shopping Friday.
Yeah.
The dryer situation, it's about the bill and all that. Told my dad, you know, around all that, you know, around the mow. So I never heard that from my dad. And heard of it. It works fine, you know.
Yeah.
I don't know. My girlfriend tried to touch my grandparents, you know. Because originally, you know, washer dryers or whatever out in the woods. So I don't know, you know. There or. Yeah, I don't know, it was a crazy night. I don't know, I smell a skunk. Cats, there were kids over being crazy. Not bright, I don't get it. Girl, I'm gonna go try and catch one. I heard a rattlesnake. It's, you know, it's a bad thing, rattlesnakes and copper, but it can't be like that, you see the evidence. So. But like the skunk, I could, you know, somebody could hit it, cause it's bead. Like that. Like my, you know, my girlfriend tried to catch her one. Grandma's little people say this is a racetrack. And there's four Illinois, ain't one never have, never will be. I remember that. You know, I was in a car, you know. It was a nice car, I don't know here. I don't know where in Florida. Maybe it was up in here, I don't know. I'm scared. It's going 100 miles. Well, I guess so, but...
No, I don't know.
Well, it'd be best time, because, you know... What was I supposed to say about them? True that. You get a lot of crazy shit, but boy... You know, we'll move on. You know. I love it. Alright, TPH Reviews. Subscribe, click the notification bell. Keen on the energy drinks. And that's the same. People love Nas. So, yeah. But I gotta get the clothes Friday, so. Well, it's not. That's because of the bill, but. Of that, but we have the air conditioner running, but this fan runs all the time. The box that I couldn't go for that switch on, always hot. But I don't know what's the deal. Well, it could be a mosquito thing. They're supposed to, you know, kill. It's not a QVC thing. Whatever they're called. But, you know, mosquitoes, flies, and stink bugs. And walk. As I said, it's weird because for some reason, in the cold, kind of, and probably still winter or something, it's like wasp. But, this is the time. Instead of upstairs a wasp nest, you know, maybe there could be, but, and they get, you know, because of the stove, that's the thing that don't make sense, you know. Of that crap, I don't know. But it's the same because I got stunned before. You know, I'm glad, you know, DiMaggio's, a lot of people, my girlfriend's catching one. Didn't get stained. Like me, I don't wish the hell on nobody. I didn't hurt the kill. You know, I got rid of it. That's the same about the pecan. You know, I saw that. on the top and they stopped in the what it was, you know. Paper lost nut, and what they do, you know. crazy, but. But that's the saying about that, you know. Well, follow this, they keep on striving, you know. But I just want, I wonder about that. But I don't know. I don't get it, you know. Maybe they were. Everybody said they were Beatles, but blues. Tons of flies everywhere. And mosquitoes. I don't know, I don't get that. But like that, it'd been unplugged, so. I think that made the bill high too, you know. Cause you know like that, yeah. I would make the bill high. I don't know. I don't get it. Well, that'd be the truth, you know. So that's what I did. Take a break and all that, you know. Like that with Harris had bit me in the ass. Man, that'd be a pain in the ass. Do it for nothing, all that. Yeah, washer broke, but somebody was perfect, it was quick, it was fast. You know, I think I gave, you know, like that, you know, only thing I could do, give him my girlfriend check to catch him $100 or whatever, however, at the time, because, you know. But it was a lot of money, but boy. I know. The keen expert in the colony. He knew it all the time and all the time. That's the thing, ever since that, the washer worked. You know. That's the thing. I don't know if there ever been a problem with a dryer. A washer, you know. And got my house and went to leak and I go shut the schedule and grapple fix it. But you had that problem with the washer. Then you had this person fix it. But dryer, I don't think there ever been a problem. I think there's not much problems with a dryer. Yeah. Well, the dryer, you know, you gotta get the lint out of the set. And probably need directions. Yeah, that'd be the real problem. So YouTubers, you need to learn, leave a comment down below. Do you guys use dryer sheets? If so, what kind? What about laundry soap? I do extra oxygen. Big stuff, lasts a long time. Cheap, affordable. My dad said, never do a buck, cents, great value. The cheapest of cheapest. But extra have older blaster. Do you do that? But even like OxyClean, as first as, you know, OxyClean, then everybody had that. Then, you know, then of the older blaster, everybody add all that in and they got extra of it. But that's a bait, you know, there was just two. No, I think three big dogs. You had Ty, Era, and you have that one with that. That bear. You know. White bear, you know, material or whatever. I think it was, yeah, Downy. Gain probably would, maybe Gain was a part of it. But like that was the biggest three forever. Tide, Air, and Downy. Because it was the bear. You know. But, saying that was. Snuggle. Yeah, I think the bear named Snuggle. Cause it, like that, that's like, been there forever, but like Gang might be a part of it, you know, dude. Cause like Gang, you know, he had dish soap, laundry soap, dryer sheets. So yeah. You can get Gang on. But no, but that's one good thing to four on a woman. You can do all kinds of laundry soap. Well, YouTube and send me a comment down below. It's probably and people are gonna be like, what dumbass, you know, be like, what's the difference of laundry soap and, you know, detergent or whatever? Because there are two sections of it. Then, you know, one of the section of your, you got dryer sheets, you got them stuff, like the Tide Pods or whatever. Then you got beads, dryer sheets, dish soap, and all the ingredients, and then your dishwasher stuff. So, you know. So I always use laundry soap, but I know that but now, you know, clean and all that, no perfumes and all the gunk. There's, you know, like a plane saying, I belong, or I don't know what it'd be. So this is very curious. It's like that gotta be fairly new, because, you know, because that's the same, that's the push. And the push is like the energy drinks. But these energy drinks are good, you know. It's like that, you know. But, I guess so, you know. But PlayStation 3 college football. The YouTubers to Linda, I talk about this PlayStation college football? Probably not. Big 12, probably Texas A&M Aggies. That's it. Probably won their bowl game. Virginia versus Florida State. Virginia, they won the ACC championship. And and they won Pittsburgh. Because they won the Big East championship again. Because last year they won that. And beat Virginia Tech won the FedEx Orangeville. National Championship, Trojans versus Texas A&M Aggies. What did Texas A&M Aggies? Did they win that or USC? I think that's how it went. So yeah. Alabama. Same record, I'm saying. And I was ranked. I think it was a close game, maybe. But here, I play them, I think. Well, no, maybe. I kind of can't. I don't know. But one. So, Music City Bowl. So no Sneaker Bowl. So, yeah. So, here, I played a cupcake and Kevin Martin. The junior, he probably NFL gonna love him, you know. That was 300 yards, 6 touchdown to cupcake, but the dictionary, phone book, kitchen sink, you know. Almost did 7 touchdowns. I say backup. I hope he did 200 yards. Then he had the other backup, you know. It was the one interception, kicker heart, the one. Then he did 1 Alabama, so 2 so far. So 3 yards, rematch, revenge, redemption, Virginia Tech. Maybe that was close. I don't know. So 3-0, we are 18. Not the team's kind of ranked, you know. Georgia Tech, 1 loss. Virginia. Now we're playing now. Bowling Green, I think they're 2-0. So we're gonna play North Texas Mean Green, North Carolina, Boston College, I think they're 2-1. Miami, Florida State, 2-1 rank. But we're 3-0, so. 3 yards of rematch of Revenge Predictor. So, are they 2-1 net rank? No rank. Defense looked good and great. Backup, you know, Rick Williams. Brian Jenkins, the wide receiver, Nat Cummins. and knew well. But Cox is the backup of the wide receiver run. I think he got a touch. But of course, they're going to be talented. Because I did all the speed. Kevin Martin, and speed 94. Junior, probably going to be gone. NFL, they won them. So speed 94, balk up at speed 92. I think the one is running back, the other one wide receiver. But it's like that, yeah. So Kevin, but that was his 300 game. But the rest of the game's 200 yards, I believe. You know, it's like that. Kind of be 300 to 1,000. And, you know, got to be close to 20 or already 20 touchdowns. So, oh my God. Two Saints, healthy and smart. All injuries are important, key, and significant injuries. We've got a defense. Be 6 to 5 weeks. It'll be 6 to 5. Senior. But still, you know, Kevin Martin, my boy, you know, playing for everything. So, yeah, we won all these games, you know. Go ACC championship, win that, we should go to the national championship. We got the 5 stars, so, oh my God. Incredible. Incredible, people. Wow. Big fucking deal. So, very excited, so, it's like that, true that, you know. Well, they're going to be the Virginia Tech, you know. Well, Boston College beat us. But like, well, like that. Yeah. Well, it was other season. Miami didn't win this. Well, that's Bowling Green. I think they're 2-0. But like that, we should be able to beat Bowling Green. North Texas, Mean Green. It'll be Virginia Tech for the state. You know. That one loss is the ACC if they are ranked. Oh yeah, Georgia Tech, but what is it? Oh yeah. Well, maybe I think it's 4, so because I think Boston College beat us. I think Georgia Tech beat us. I think it'd be Boston College too. I think it was 4 ACC, 7-5, but like starting over. The Big East and everything in ACC, we want every single bowl game. But it's not our conference. No Heisman. Not like that, you know. They win the Big East championship. Like that, you know. We have the best record in the Big East. And not in the ACC championship. To the FedEx Ultra and National Championship. But that's what we play. But ACC championship, win that. Win every game and all that and stuff. That. National championships. That's why you always, always play for. My dad said, you don't think UCF Knights could beat a big school. And you think Alabama can't get there and all that. And Clemson Tigers, the best, they are one, they're going to win. And like, again, yeah. What was it? Was it a blowout? I think it was a blowout. So YouTubers and YouTube account dumb. You saying that's true, Tigers? Clemson Tigers are gonna take the cake. Oh, man, I didn't see that. I'm excited. I gotta get my movie. But let's go with Netflix here. Let's get into this one. See about where the stuff at, right? YouTube is a YouTube one. You know that Freeform gonna be a screen one. That's what the preview look like. Hocus Pocus, yeah. And Nightmare Before Christmas. Well, I made twice. Halloween and Christmas. I'm excited. That's for sure. Oh my God. Fuck, but smart barrel long weight in a very long weight. Bright burn, short weight. My pet cemetery remake, new one, super cute. But I'm glad, good. Because, you know, the curse of LALORONA. Absolutely free. Through the mail. Going to go to excited. Of course. Yeah. But that sucks, but see about that. But like that, you know, that's the same. No, we won't go. Because we got Annabella. Next Tuesday, yesterday. BHE high definition, blue, doesn't really have any more festival. That would be $19.99. So, Annabelle comes out, 30 days. So that's insane, I'd have to care. Very soon. Oh yeah, dude. What is it? The toy box. I do that one. Boost of energy. I don't want to chit. See about that. I don't think I'm gonna get that sort of deal. $3 for this. Come on. Like, yeah, you would assume, but, you know. I want to do that. No C4 yet. That's the thing about that, it's up. I don't know. But yeah, but I just wonder what's a good deal. I don't know. They're gonna be unique. Thank you. No. Famous.
Who knows?
So, did some Christmas shopping lessons.
So, I gotta eat 10. I gotta have salmon, too. The patties. I'm gonna get my girlfriend chopped ketchup with mashed potatoes and the brown gravy onion. If she want corn and green beans, she can have that. I have corn and green beans. Maybe 3 cookies. I just wonder what I'm gonna do. Big food shopping. So I don't get more food, I get a blizzard. Wonder if I should do beefy dairy thing. Snickerdoodle cookie dough blizzard. My girlfriend's got to catch me. She loved that, but she wanted pumpkin pie. I just wonder when we're gonna go big down Big City Epic. Want to get that, but I had hostel, but I like the second one. I can get that unrated blue. Last thing, kid on PlayStation, I don't want to swear I can get the third one unrated HD high definition blue. The one, I don't know. Oh, I love it. I don't know what to do, so it's gonna be crazy. So I'm glad I got that movie. So that's well, as I said, I can't. As I said, I can't do that because either I gotta get it tomorrow or Friday. That's the thing. But I can't. I gotta do Annabella. I get that done. I can do that. But 13 days. September 4th. 13 days. September 17th. Oh, yeah. I can't do iTunes. That's how I was able to. Yeah. Google. Plus, you know, oh, missed it. Oh. So I don't. Like that, I don't know what to do, but I want to do it. But you know me, I gotta get them rocks that are endurance of X, the pops of 24 ounce, 400 caffeine, need to breathe into me. That's me. Nothing. No junk in the trunk. Nothing. So nothing. Won't be like 3D with a little something. The Monster Ultra Rock Proposal. You have cotton candy, you have super sours. You know, apple, Granny Smith, sour apple, and cotton candy. But like C4 original cotton candy and purple frost energy drinks, YouTube must be a 10-year-old dolphin. Then Rays like that, I guess I could wait. Like that, yeah, that'd be clumsy. I remember that. But okay, let's talk about YouTubers and YouTube. Leave a comment down below. When you guys go Christmas shopping, it's like the QVC deals, you know, the best or whatever, however, all out, whatever, however, you know, whatever. All that little stuff and like that. And it's like that when people hide the stuff. And it's like, even like that, you know, gotta be the best stuff. It's like, I gotta be the best stuff already, you know, do the deals. What about Black Friday? What about Cyber Monday? So yeah. I really don't need no portable phone chargers. You know, they are holding up. And like this. You know, like that. Well, you gotta go on their website. Hey, let's go. Amazon don't have. So, yeah. My girlfriend Travis got you one with. I don't know. You have a Samsung SA Galaxy or whatever, however. I don't know. Yeah. These are hold up on me. Perfect. So, yeah. So, they've done a great job. The one I use with my stuff in it. Not the best like these others. So, but that's the thing, you know. These the best portable phone chargers for me. But YouTubers, you need to limit to them. It's like that. You can put stuff in there and have that protection. I guess if you feel he does, you know, promote the wall, and they have all this stuff like portable phone chargers and like bags and bags with portable, like where you deploy. But like this is just perfect for me. I just use that, and I always, you know, go wherever, however, work, you know, I have all of them ready to go, you know. If you know. That's the thing, you gotta have it. It does me good. Most majority of people I know, they don't have portable phone chargers. I'm gonna go for Travis Kitchen. One. She uses this. Like that. But dead on that, gotta be the PlayStation 4. Or made Verizon charger. It's over here. This Walmart. This of accident. It works good and perfectly. But it's a big silver set. You know, still metal and all above. You know, we do. But, you know, black one. K
Can't find that, but boy, I go quick. It's a PlayStation 4, but this right there. I like that. Go big town, big city after in Illinois. Of this black one, we got the cord charge at, you know, laptop, PlayStation 4, and this, my dad gave me that right there. That works good here. Because these don't work on me, you know. It's really weird, strange. It's just got a weird thing of it. But the truth is that they could come with my cord. But they got perfect PlayStation 3 and PlayStation 4 cords. These are... Well, this is a different cord. It's not... true that, but... Yeah, let's see what the text is about. Yeah, who knows? Yeah, I'm gonna go. I'm not gonna go for a while. I'm gonna do my best. It's fucked. Pretty, I guess. I don't know. I wonder if I should put tables on there. Is that a bug?
The cats are getting ready for the doctor.
Anything goes.
Creepy.
That's a sign. Maybe the rattlesnake will cough a little bit. I don't think so. But let's see what happens, you know. It's nuts. Definitely get Magic Backpack. I didn't get energy drinks. Always get that. Cords, yes. Much like that. But I guess she won't in the winter time. Cause with hoodies, gum, and water, we do better. She do better. We do better.
So yeah. Oh, that's a wedding. No.
But September 25th. That South Park. YouTubers and YouTube and YouTube. Going in bed. Oh. That's. Yeah. Make sure. Yeah. Wednesday, Comedy Central. 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. Me. Who? Who plus? Like November, like that Disney. Plus. Yeah. But the wedding. Oh. It was like that, you know. There's a saying about that like that. Nobody said much of anything to me. I'm not gonna be able to wear whatever. Not the two weddings. But like that, yeah. This is gonna be a different thing. Different kind of. Different. So. Dirt Devil sign, you know. That'd be a perfect. I need that right here, right now. But food shopping. We're probably gonna get more oval things. We do need bread. And I not gotta do macaroni and cheese. You can't do. No, there won't be no white, crunch gravy, macaroni and cheese. And fried potatoes. I gotta go because my girlfriend is here. She wants to go to the book off. Whoa! Try to see what the fuck.